So I actually found another place right here. In here, check. What is up, fam? So this, the video I told you guys about, we'll be doing today. I'm actually standing on bricks. Here's the house. I don't think you can see it. Okay, here's the house. I don't think you can see it very well. But there's the house. So guys, I will be walking right now on this wall. I'm going to make this video as long as I can. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. These guys right next to this house are actually really friendly. We just spoke with them. They say it's fine. They will not call the cops. So we will be climbing over right now. So guys, I see you there. Thank you. Oh yeah, guys, go follow these guys on Instagram. The link will be down in the description below. DM. I actually begged them to come with me tonight. We're risking it all tonight. So smash that like button, go subscribe to my channel. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Here we are at the main entrance. We also go in. Good, I'm going to go up the steps right now. We're checking this place out. I think it's people sleeping here. Like there's like a small caravan right there. Small white thing. Okay, this is the brightest setting my camera has. So we're in the video, in the house. There's the stairs. We're checking this whole place out. Okay, guys, so we're walking, checking this place out. Wait, I think we also split up. Or I'll split up. You can go. You guys can go like in different rooms. Okay, go to the second floor. I see you there. Okay, so I'm all alone right now. This place will actually make a nice house. This is a nice place to spend the night. So guys, I'm giving you a full review about the house. Actually, the constructing house. Oh cool, this is what the lights look like. They're not actually installed yet. So here I'm going, checking this place out. This is a new, no. We will spend the night here if that piece wasn't missing. So here we go. Oh, this is a nice place to spend the night. Actually, guys, leave a comment for if we have to spend the night here or on the bridge outside where we got up the wall, because this place is actually really nice. I can see this is the bar. This will be the bar. Someone recently parted here, so I noticed this beer can. So the guys are upstairs right now. Just walking and checking this place out. The places I haven't checked yet, I'll be showing you guys tonight. Oh, please say this is a good spot to camp. Right here. All this place. No, wait. They will see us faster, actually. Checking this place out. Oh, I thought this was a house. Oh no, this is a house. There's a small house made of iron. Oh wow, there's a water. Somebody recently worked here. Guys, it's exactly 12 o'clock right now. I'm risking it all tonight, guys. Smash your like button. I've been doing this, guys, for your entertainment. So guys, this is the place right now. Fuck, I just got a fright. My friends just shine the light downstairs. This is my light. I just bought it. It just winds up like this. Then you just charge it. Yeah, I just checked the place out. How does it look up here?
Beautiful.
Okay. Dude, you just gave me a fright. When you shine the light down there, I thought it was someone else. Like, no jokes.
You were someone else when you weren't there.
Did you hear a beer can drop?
No.
Okay. Oh, what? I can actually use this as a weapon. I actually have my axe right here. I'll show you guys. Oh, what? This is a big place. Big house. So this guy should live here. We just talked to them. Oh, we should camp here. I talked to them. And they said it's fine to make a YouTube video. Guys, I actually asked us if they would getting paid. So I actually left. So this is the rest of the place. I wonder what is all of these small pieces of wiring. Like, what is everywhere? Okay, here's the... I think this will be the... This will be the master bedroom, I think. And this will be the glass sliding doors right here. Sliding right here. On the side. You know what I mean. Let's check how high it is. High up. It's really high up right now. I'm not actually... Guys, one thing about me, I'm not scared of heights. I'm risking it all tonight. This may be the third time I told this. No one knows we're right here. And we've just like right now, we walked to each other houses. They walked to my house, and they say it's really dangerous out here. So so here's the rest of the place. Oh, what? Somebody ate some food right here. It's a nice piece of fish, boys. I like it. Just hope no one wakes up. So this is where the place we were spending the night in. I thought it was a best place to spend the night in because it's actually a room that's wholly tied up. There's no except the window. This will be the dressers and closet. We will be spending the night right here. So let's proceed with caution. This is guys, so just smash that like button. Go follow them on Instagram. The link will be down in the description below. So go smash the like button. Take a sledgehammer, take a piece of wire, go smash it. And subscribe to my channel to show my channel some love. We're just checking out the place right now. We are going to spend the night those bricks. I don't think you can see it. My torch, there's bricks over this wall. We're going to spend the night right there. Overnight challenge, you know, checking this place out. This will be a good place to be spending the night. Give me the axe. Check. This is what my axe looks like. It's like a crowbar and a hammer and an axe combined. So, are we going to spend the night right here? Check, you can sleep like shit. Yeah. I have my sleeping bag. They didn't have sleeping bags. So we all have to share the sleeping bag. Okay. Yeah. Let's check. So guys, I'll see you when I set up my sleeping bag and stuff. That bag I was carrying is actually really heavy. So guys, just keep watching my video. It may be boring, so guys, I hope you enjoy my video. Okay, we're going downstairs, so I hope you enjoy. Guys, I actually found another place right here. In here, check. What do you think of this place?
I think this is a bathroom.
This will be a bathroom. Or a storage room or something. I'm going out at the steps. Guys, we're on the front porch. On the top porch, this. Oh fuck. Were you here before? This thing is for those things that carry sand in.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's walking right there. I'll be seeing you guys upstairs when I set up all my stuff and stuff. So this was a heavy bag I was telling you guys about. I know it's pink. Don't judge me for that. So, my sleeping bag, my power bank. Actually, everything is in there that we need, and some cool drink, everything. So see you guys upstairs. Okay guys, I just decided not to set up my sleeping bag. It is currently... Wait. It's currently 11:45 in the morning. Okay. I'm just chilling right here. These are the guys, go follow me on Instagram. Guys, I'll see you guys in the morning. We will be going 3 o'clock time. We will be moving out of here. 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, depends. So guys, I'll see you guys in the morning. Peace. Guys, this concludes the YouTube video. It's currently 3 o'clock in the morning. we are going to go right now. We're packing up. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace.